Our preferred way to make zeros a dash or blank is to actually create our own custom format. So you'll see we've highlighted that. I'm going to right click and go to format cells. When we're here, so the easiest way to do this is firstly go get as close as you can to one of them. So that's close. And then I'm going to click on the custom button. The code you see here matches that setting we had. And in order to turn it into a dash or a blank, so notice here the first lot up to that semicolon in this case is what happens with positive numbers. The second part is what happens with negative numbers. If you add a third part, so I'm going to add a semicolon, I can then, for example, put a dash. So what that's telling Excel is if it's a zero, put a dash there. I'm just going to say OK. And you'll see it turns to a dash. So this is a preferred method simply because it's a lot easier to choose a custom format that you like and then just add on that one item. You can as well use this for the blanks. So I'm going to go format cells. And then I'm going to just delete that. And when I say OK, you'll see it goes like this.